Hi Martians! Meron din ba kayong tired, dull, and dark-looking face like me? Let's try this Kathy Doll Ready to White Milky White Cream Pack. This product promises to give us whiter skin in just 3 minutes. First, mag-ilamos muna tayo ng face. After mag-ilamos, pat dry lang with a clean towel. Then apply cream pack and gently massage for 3 minutes.
So guys, pinatagal ko siya ng 5 minutes. Itawel dry ko lang after ilamusan. Nung naghilamos ako, hindi ako nag-facial wash or nag-soap. Clean water lang. So, ito na yung final na itsura niya. And, grabe. Ang ganda. It looks 1 or 2 shades lighter. If i-compare nyo siya dito. Kasi yung face ko, usually, naiiwan siya. Mas darker siya. Compared sa rest of my body. Even though, naglalagay naman ako ng sunscreen. I don't know, ang hirap talaga paputi ng mukha ko. So, kaya ako naging interested sa Kathy Doll Ready to White Milky White Cream Pack. And grabe, ayan. Ang puti niya talaga tingnan. Up close. And yung puti, pagkaputi niya, mukhang natural. Ang puti talaga ng kamay ko, no? Yung face. Pero at least ngayon, medyo humabol na yung face ko sa pagkaputi. So, am I gonna add this to my Mart Essentials list? Kaya nag-iisip. Definitely! Kasi talagang napaputi niya yung mukha ko na I think about 1 to 2 shades lighter. So yeah, I love the Kathy Doll Ready to White Milky White Cream Pack. Ang haba ng name pero okay lang. So I'm gonna buy the full size next time pag na-oops ko na to. By the way, this is 39 pesos sa Robinson's Metro East. Pero may nagsabi sa akin, this is also available sa Watson's. Not sure lang kung totoo yun, pero may nagsabi lang sa akin. And I think yung isang sachet, pwede siyang magamit ng 2 to 3 times. So, pwede na, di ba, for 39 pesos. So, since nagustuhan ko siya, I'm gonna buy the full size next time. So, that's it for this video. Thanks again for watching, guys. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!